Good morning. It's fair day. We are in the process of getting ready. Today at the Renaissance Festival, the theme is Fantasy Weekend. So, well, Captain Jack is always Captain Jack, so that's what his costume is. I'm probably not going to wear a corset today, and that's unusual for me because I always wear a corset. But it's going to be 90 degrees, so I'm going to go for a bit of like a dark fey kind of a look. Actually, for the first time ever, I'm wearing pants there. I have this crop top and these, I forget what these are called. What are these baggy gypsy kind of yoga pants called? I don't remember what they're called. But yeah, that's my outfit for the day.
A few moments later.
Bam. My makeup's done. I have my headdress thingy on with my horns. Yeah, I'm ready for Fantasy Weekend. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do this. We are home.
We made it into the castle.
We have infiltrated the castle once again.
Again.
So I realized from our last video, we kind of touched on the orphan pass, but we didn't really explain exactly what the orphan pass was. So let me explain that real quick. The Orphan Pass is kind of like a season pass on steroids.
It's VIP.
It's their VIP. So basically with our pass we can get in for free, we get in with free parking. We have our own tent, our own lounge tent where we can, there's all kinds of pillows and stuff there and chairs, and you saw that in our last vlog. That is reserved only for orphans for us to relax. They provide free water and Gatorade to stay hydrated during the hot months, and during the cooler months they provide like coffee and hot chocolate, so they take care of us.
There's things that go on outside of the fair.
Yes. So what also makes it different than like a regular season pass is they do off-season events too. The off-season stuff, I think one time they had us do they took us to a winery and they did like an Elizabethan costuming lecture, which was really cool, and we got to do like a mead tasting, and it was all paid for and it was amazing. So I mean, that made it worth it right there. And then also we get invited to some of the we have to go this way and now the sun's in my eyes, but we get invited to some of like the cast events too. Like they have their rescue rally where they raise money for their medical expenses. We get invited to that. We also get invited to their keg drain. Last day of the season, of course, they have, you know, leftover kegs, leftover food that they all have to get rid of. So it's just one gigantic party of them just trying to get rid of all the extra stuff. And it's amazing and it's all free. I think last year we had to get through like 6 kegs. Oh God, it was insane. It was an insane party. And that was usually only reserved for cast in the past, but now they're inviting orphans to that stuff. So yeah, that's just some of the perks that we get with our orphan pass. Where to, Captain?
We are going to the Ailing Knight pub. It's the pub right in the middle of everything. And it's our favorite one.
This is where we spend a lot of our time. To the Ailing Knight. Captain Sparrow.
Oh, hi. No, thank you.
Cheers.
Oh, yeah, cheers.
Beer is good! Beer is good! Beer is good! It's up!
We have not moved from our spot at the Ailing Knight. We got here late. I had to work last night. We didn't get here till about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, so like 3-4 hours before they close. So we're just making the most of it right now.
Hey, we're leaving right now.
Where are we going, Z?
We are going to the Oktoberfest in Cincinnati. Hey, 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 hey. Hi, I'm Z. Welcome to Cincinnati.
We're in Waynesville.
Harveysburg.
Harveysburg. We're in Harveysburg.
We're in Harveysburg. We're going to Cincinnati because I'm Z.
Zinzinnati.
Zinzinnati.
All right. So long, Willa Nille, until tomorrow. We're in the back of Al and Katie's car. I'm leaving my car up at the Ohana Renaissance grounds for the weekend. Z's car is in Cincinnati, though, so we're gonna go.
Cincinnati.
So we're gonna go get his car. We're gonna go to Oktoberfest in Cincinnati. Downtown Cincinnati is Oktoberfest tonight.
Yes.
It's one of the biggest Oktoberfests in the country.
World, actually. It's the fourth biggest in the world.
Fourth biggest in the world.
Fourth biggest. So first biggest is obviously Germany. Second biggest was Brazil. Third, third biggest is Canada. And fourth biggest is us.
This may have been a questionable idea, but we are downtown dressed as
things.
Things, yeah, we're downtown dressed as things, so let's see how this goes.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be interesting.
Oh, it's gonna be very interesting.
Yeah.
If we had a nickel for every time someone said, Jack Sparrow!
That would be one rich nickel.
Oh, we'd be really rich right now. This is intense. Native to Covington, and they have a Grater's pumpkin pie, and it's tasty. Captain Jack, how do you like your pumpkin pie?
Hi, I'm Jack. Welcome to Cincinnati. And it tastes delicious, actually.
Pretty good.
It's
pretty
like good. A very smooth pumpkin pie. It's good. Get it.
It's good.
Braxton.
Beer is good. Beer is good. Beer is good. And stop.
How many people have asked you for pictures today?
500. There have been 500 people that have asked.
At least. It took us forever to get beers, didn't it?
It did, actually. I went to the back of the line. And the back of the line never ended because I kept taking pictures of them.
So, we just met a really awesome guy. This guy right here. What's your name, mate?
Oh, David.
David! David just bought all seven of us around.
What? Jack and David, he's f***ing awesome!
Dude, he's amazing!
What did I say? I'm a part of the festival now.
When it's time to party, we will party hard.
Oh, I swear to God, we stayed in one spot. There it is again. We stayed in one spot for, I kid you not, an hour. An hour, a full hour, we stayed in one spot. God, every 5 minutes, sorry. Every 5 minutes, someone yells, Captain Jack Sparrow.
Well, there he is again.
We're in the brim.
Every 5 minutes, someone yells, I can't even vlog! Sam Adams.
Maybe we made it to the other side, dude.
Welcome to Cincinnati. How many blocks did they block off for this?
One, two, five blocks.
They blocked off five blocks for this.
It's the fourth biggest in the world. Maybe I said that before.
Maybe. But yes, it's the fourth biggest in the world. So, believe me when I say this is f***ing insane. So, Al and Katie drove us back home. So, we are home now. And they're going to be picking us up back in the morning. So, right now, we're going to get a good night's rest. And get up at a good time tomorrow and do it all over again.
Tomorrow for sure. Day two.
Day two, fantasy weekend.
Now she is a different person.
I am a fey queen today instead of a fey warrior. I actually have my skirt and my corset on. It feels good to be back in a corset. But it is it's a little bit hotter than it was yesterday. It's almost 90 degrees out here, so we might die.
We are going to die.
Yeah.
Oh.
There's a steamy pirate over there.
He still looks the same.
Mostly dead already.
Here we are. In front of Da Vinci's Pizza. Our first bar.
Welcome to the pub. You can see the King's Tea up there. Look at that.
King's Tea, Guinness and Mead right there. One King's Tea.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Two King's Teas. Yup. We are headed towards a little shop called Potter's House. They sell like pottery and knitting kind of stuff, but that is where all of our friends tend to congregate. We are at the House of Potter.
Making it to the Potter House. I'm back here. I want to play with the controller. I want the controller.
Give me.
I got you.
Let's
show you.
There's a Rhonda. Hello, Rhonda. How are you, baby? Oh. Hey. I spy a Dorothy. How are you, love? It's dude. Hello, it's the dude. And it's a Taylor and a Brie. How are you, love?
I'm good.
She had so many friends.
We're about to cross over the bridge now.
The bridge? Where are we going?
We are going to the Pickle Palace because we know a pickle princess.
We do.
Give us pickle juice. And then we're going to take a pickle back.
We are Pickle Bear!
It's the Pickle Princess!
I love you. Do you know?
Hello.
We're at the Pickle Palace.
We're at the Pickle Palace.
We're at the Pickle Palace. This is the Pickle Princess in the Pickle Palace.
Hi,
baby. Hi. Wasn't there. Was he? Had no hair. Wasn't there. Was he?
Was he?
Was he? Was he? Wouldn't be very fuzzy. Was he? Oh, yeah, good talk. Tent pack here.
There is a tent pack here now. The Ales of Sir Nitro. They have shade. Free shade. Hello, loves. It's a Max and a Lisa.
Pickleback Sunday.
Pickleback Sunday.
Huzzah!
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 Never mind.
I'll eat the pickle. Forget that other stuff.
Because we are Pickle Bear!
That's the magic.
Yes!
I feel like a new person.
How was it?
Yeah.
It tastes like a hamburger.
It's just a
I spilled it all over my face.
You got juice all over your face?
Blame it on the juice.
Yes. Blame it on the juice.
That I'm out here getting loose. Gotta blame it
on the goose. Gotta blame it on my juice. She's got a tail. Woo! That's so cool. You are a dragon.
I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy.
This guy made it! This guy right here!
No, he started a Facebook page.
Oh, awesome! Where can we find you? Ragna's Train Mail. Chain Mail. Amazing!
Yes.
Find this guy.
Absolutely.
Beautiful work.
Yes.
Beautiful work. Okay. Let's explain what we're going to do the past couple weekends, what you folks have to look forward to. So next weekend we're going to be in Louisville for Louder Than Life. I'm not going to be there Saturday. Z is going to be there filming Saturday. I have to play a wedding on Saturday. I will be there Friday and Sunday. Week after
welcome
that.
Welcome to debauchery.
Okay, so we were just talking about this earlier. We're not really sure if we're going to survive the month of October.
We got a long weekend.
No, we have a long month. We have Louder Than Life next weekend. We have, after that, okay, Ren Fair. We're going to have 1 weekend of Ren Fair, but it's our friend Rhonda. You've met Rhonda today. Oh, yes,
so
you've met Rhonda.
Her birthday.
Rhonda's birthday is going to be the weekend after that.
And then?
The weekend after that, we will be in Detroit for Dead Mouse. The weekend after that is all of the Halloween shenanigans. So, Z, are we going to survive?
Oh, my liver has one thing to say. Pack your bags and stay long.
Never say goodbye.